Hey everybody, my name is MC Ronnie and I have DJ 412 and Jumpin' Jamie with me. We are the Strong for Life Challenge Team.
Now boys and girls, we're gonna lead you in a Strong for Life Brain Break activity.
Now Brain Breaks give us a chance to get moving and get some of our energy out.
By doing something active, we are recharging our brains and bodies so we can get back to focusing and learning.
Let's get started.
Who likes to dance? Well, I brought some friends along with me to have some fun. All right, we're gonna do the dance first and then we'll teach you. So I wanna teach you to dance now. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take our right hand and we're gonna touch our shoulders, our left shoulder first and then our right shoulder, and then we're gonna act like we're holding a jump rope. We're gonna take our left hand, we're gonna touch our right shoulder, then our left shoulder, and act like we're holding a jump rope. Then we're gonna jump rope two times. You guys ready? One, two, great job. Then we're gonna put our hands together and we're gonna do a nice little figure eight with our hands, just like that. And then in slow motion, we're gonna open our hands, take a little step to the right, and then do a figure eight. And snap, and then we're gonna swing our hands over to the right. In slow motion, we're gonna do a little figure eight, and snap. Great job. Then we have this fun little cross move. We're gonna take our arms just like this. We're gonna cross our right arm over our left hand. We're gonna put our wrists together, and then we're gonna cross them back down and throw them down. We're gonna try that one more time. So arms out like this, take our right over our left, wrist touch, and then back down. Great job, everyone. Then we're gonna throw our left hand out. We're gonna put our right hand way back and then we're gonna clap just like that. Wonderful job. And then from there, we're gonna put two hands in the sky and we're gonna shake, shake, shake all the way down. I think you guys got it. So let's try it one more time and have some fun. You ready?